What brought us to the caution flag?
Oh, wow.
They're hard to drive like
that.
Holy
cow. You see how high the back of that car came up?
And then he had the brakes on so hard the wheels were hopping.
Yeah, they had battled for probably 6 or 8 laps.
Looked like a fairly clean pass that Vickers had made on him.
Oh my. That's what that was. Matt Kenseth had just come back on the racetrack.